Retired General Paik SunYup, the first four-star general in Korean history, visited Camp Humphreys. General Paik was briefed on the new construction scheduled for Camp Humphreys and met with Korean augmentation to United States Army soldiers, or KATUSAs. General Paik then toured the post and had lunch at the Alaska Mining Company.